Of the show, so guys, we like it. The Man United direction, Viva Ronaldo. People who say Ronaldo is the problem, actually, Ronaldo is the solution to the problem. Two goals against Atalanta, a team that United should have beaten, but we failed to beat Atalanta again. But we beat them first time, now we could have gone 3 points, but defensive blunders and errors, and this is where we are today. We got 2 points, but it comes down to beautiful football. The first goal for United was beautiful, well played by Bruno and Mason to find Ronaldo, and Ronaldo, that is what Ronaldo does. That is what he is there for. That is what he delivers. This is the man of the moment, the hour. Come of the man, come of the hour. And this is why he is simply the greatest of all time. Man United 2, Atalanta 2. It was a game United should have won, could have lost, but they found a way to bring that game back and get a point out of that game. So they have to win at least the next two games. United are making this thing harder than it actually is. It's not as hard as United are making it out to be. But United have to find a way. The defensive, yes, we lost Varane early. It comes down to Varane being rushed back too soon. But it is what it is. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and please drop your comments. What you thought about United's performance today? I thought Ronaldo was the man of the match. I thought United could have been better. They just barely made it. Just at the very end again, Ronaldo saving United, saving Ole, and keeping United in the Champions League, because Ronaldo does not want to play Thursday night football. I'll see you guys on our next podcast. Tomorrow will be where we're going to do the post analysis. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. I'll see you guys on our next video. From me, it's goodbye and good night.